here's David Koechner and what he does, which is, you know what, we've had every star in the universe come here, but nobody's ever walked around as you just did and shake in the hand of every single person on the floor.
That is awesome, Dave.
Well, we're in it together, and I expect those guys will all give me a $5 bill later.
No, but is that a tradition? Do you do that anywhere
yes.
you go?
Yes. And I do a lot of interviews. You know, I do stand up all over
right,
the country.
Sure.
So, I mean, why, you know, we're all doing this together.
Yeah. You go through the whole audience and shake hands?
Audience, right. I don't care about. Yeah. Workers. Okay. Union, yes. I like my guys.
College,
my guys,
too.
Gals, people.
Yeah, right.
You know what? You've been at a lot of things that are very popular, amongst them The Office.
Right.
Which for some reason, and I found this with my own daughter, when this stuff starts to stream.
Crazy.
Do you find that just whatever, you're walking on the street, then something you
yes.
did a while ago? Okay.
More than anything, The Office. It's
right.
nuts. They will watch it. These are your daughter's how old?
17.
Yes, perfect age. So between 15 and 17, they'll watch all 9 seasons 3 times. All 9.
Really?
Right.
Three
yes.
times.
Swear to God. And then they'll leave it on in the background.
Yeah.
Right?
Right, right, right. No, exactly.
I mean, it's nuts.
And do they say lines back to you or things that you don't necessarily recall from?
Todd Packer's lines are so awful. They
right.
don't say that.
Okay. And then, you know, maybe you're in such a good mood because Bless This Mess, new
right?
show that you're on. I love Lake Bell more than anybody.
Yep. She's
and,
except me. But yeah, go ahead.
And picked up.
Yes. So happy. I tell you what. Bless This Mess, Tuesday, whatever, another network they used to say. But
we don't mind.
ABC.
You can say right. whatever you want.
ABC, Tuesday nights. But it's a great cast. Dax Shepard, Lake Bell, J.T. Neal, Pam Grier, Ed Begley Jr.
Mm. Who's the funniest?
Oh, God.
No, he's hilarious.
I cannot express how much I love Ed Begley Jr.
Now, do you take a tandem cycle and ride it within
into
the studio?
I would if he invited me.
Right.
But we're way out in Santa Clarita. It's too hard to get to. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. But Ed's just a special treat, isn't he?
No.
How funny is he on the show?
Yeah.
Amazing.
But he doesn't strike me as a funny person.
He's super funny. Oh, my God.
He's such a straight man.
True.
Right.
But in this particular role, this guy, he's playing such an oddball, and he plays it straight ahead, and so sincere and so honest. It's just a thing of beauty.
Personal stuff, but Norman Lloyd, who I know who started St. Elsewhere with him, ask him to do his Norman Lloyd impersonation.
Okay.
It's perfect. It's,
all right.
You feel like you're sitting next to Norman Lloyd.
All right.
The movie that David is in,
yes.
All Creatures Here Below, looks like scary stuff.
Well, it is it's a dark film. David Dismalchin, who we all know from many things, he's one of the sidekicks in Ant-Man. Now, do you remember the first time you saw David Dismalchin?
I don't.
Okay. It was Dark Knight Rises. Oh, are we seeing sort of his face here?
Right.
Dark Knight Rises, mm-hmm. Okay? It's the haunting face you see. There's a crane shot. It comes in on him, and it pulls back.
There we
back.
Go. There he is.
Yeah.
And he looks back at the camera, and you think, is that the Joker?
Right.
Do you remember that?
Yes, I do.
That's
now.
David
sure.
Dismalchin.
Okay.
So David's from Kansas City. My wife's from Kansas City. My wife actually went to college with his sister.
Your kid.
K-State. Hey, Wildcats. I got to throw these things
sure, out. Sure, no, absolutely.
Yeah. So I saw David at an award show of some kind. I'd not met him before, and he came up to me and said, hey, man, we're both from, you know, I'm from Missouri, he's from Kansas City. So we start talking. My wife knows, she goes, Dismalchin. I said, how do you know how to say Dismalchin? Anyway, so they're talking, and then he's going to do this film, All Creatures Here Below. He's like, God, we'd love to have you. And I said, I'll do anything you want. Because, you know, they're with the Missouri Film Commission. They're shooting the thing
yeah.
in Missouri.
Right.
Plus, it's local boy does good.
Sure.
And I'm like, of course I do. He's like, really? I'm like, yeah, of course. So I had not read the script. But, but it's still beautiful. It's beautiful. It's dark. It's basically, thematically, it's desperation.
Mm-hmm.
And at some point in our lives, we're all very desperate.
Sure.
And this film, you can see the desperation these people have. As you know, right now we're in pretty desperate times. People use the word dystopian. You can look that one up, folks. You know, with everything that's happening every day in this country, one could say, wow, why are we receding, going back? Is the tide just slipping away and never, we're just gonna all right. dry up? But, so thematically it fits with what's happening in the world
okay.
today.
But I tell you what, and I don't know if you make the separation or not. I don't disagree with anything you just said.
Yeah.
But things are going great for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, of
yeah.
course. Of course. I care about people. I'm
right.
I'm fine. We're in show business. We'll never be touched, folks.
We're going to take that line yeah. and put it on yeah. a loop.
I know people hate us out right. here in Los Angeles.
Right.
But here's the thing.
Yeah.
People hate L.A. because anyone who comes out to L.A. has the audacity to come here and say, I'm going to make it. And then they do. People are like, oh, I'm too afraid to do that.
Right, right, right.
Here you guys sit on the shining city on the hill.
Right.
Although the guy, whatever for him. But I have no opinions, as you know.
Yeah.
But you know, we're here, we're happy. A lot of people don't know that Los Angeles is a gated city. You can't get in, so stop coming out here.
All Creatures Here Below hits theaters and a video on demand on Friday. Do you want Mr. Mark to do the weather? Would you like to do it? Mr. Kriske, yeah. You can introduce him. Say, here's Mark Kriske with the weather.
Here's Mark Kriske with the weather, and he does it none better.
Oh,
there you go.
Put that on a loop.
Put that on a loop.
Yeah, man, we've got a lot of things to put on a loop. Okay, thank you very much.